very user-friendly sort of a truck. You know, it's, it doesn't take anything to drive it. It's nice and easy to drive. And sort of getting into some of those places, you know, because it's all through the bush and it's only basically a dozer track and a sort of grader track that you've got to follow in there, you know. So I think, you know, manoeuvrability and comfort is another thing with the Western Stars.